We welcome you here tonight, Michael Cole, alongside my broadcast colleagues, Byron Saxton and Corey Graves.
I can barely hear you, Michael. That's how loud this crowd is right now. The WWE Universe is alive tonight.
Then let's not keep them waiting. Let's start.
Oh, this is my favorite part. He's gonna sing.
Y'all know what time it is. This is the part where we crank it up. Let's crank it up. Now here we go. People over there, what's up? You feel me? Stand up and say what's up. What's up? What's up? What's up? What's up? You can get with this or you can get with that. You better get with this, cause this is where it's at. What's up? What's up? What's up? What's up? See, I be skipping and jumping, leaving the competition. I make them disappear like your favorite magician. And I ride it till the wheel fall off. I bounce back to back till they necks get soft. Most of the time you see me, I'm being simple. Too many times I be busting them up like a pimple. Stating my claim to fame, to be one of the baddest young brothers. Step foot in this game, and I haven't even started yet. You can better believe I take it off the show shot bet. What's up? What's up? What's up? What's up?
A cocky young rookie who backs it up. And his opponent, representing Dirty Dogs, from Hollywood, Florida, weighing in at 218 pounds, Dolph Ziggler. I don't know what to make of this guy. He's been walking around backstage for weeks, introducing himself and shaking everybody's hand. I've met him like four times now.
Well, Corey, it just means he has good manners.
Well, the problem with all this, Corey, is you've met him in like this alternative universe, because in 2009 you weren't actually even in the WWE locker room.
That's true. That's accurate. This all took place in my imagination.
He hasn't been in the WWE for a year, but he's already still on the show every week.
Give credit where credit's due. Dolph Ziggler has a very bright future in WWE. Well, Ziggler yet again has another opportunity to silence doubters and steal the show.
Well, Dolph has every right to carry that confidence, and I'm sure he's looking forward to shutting up his critics tonight.
But let's not forget, hold on a second, he might be finding a submission hold here.
There it is, he's locked in.
Smart maneuver.
What a unique submission maneuver here.
Trying to pry his way out of the submission, and a right hand, he's out.
Oh, what a right!
Yeah, that's some attitude behind it.
Downward spiral.
Vicious right forearm.
Hooked up.
DDT!
Big punch finds its mark. Oh, straight down with a DDT.
Stomping. Ouch.
Jarring impact. Corey, what's the most important thing to keep in mind when squaring off with R-Truth?
That's easy. Never underestimate him. Truth may have a reputation for being an easygoing prankster, but don't let that fool you. He's a talented competitor who will run right over you if you don't take him seriously.
Beautiful swinging neckbreaker.
Nice takedown. Drop kick right on point.
Boom, what impact.
He's feeling the effects of that last hit. Truth thinking big.
Perched up top. Diving leg drop. Cover, cover. 1, 2.
And they kick out at 2.
You have to think this battle is starting to weigh down on him.
You know, here, Corey.
Look at the torque. There's no escape from the camel clutch.
Dolph Ziggler all tied up and nowhere to go.
Yeah, definitely. Slipped right underneath, and just like that, he's out of the hold.
Ziggler with the famous.
He's got him down. Is this it?
2.
And he kicks out a hair before 3.
He is simply refusing to stay down.
I'll tell you what's up now. R-Truth is having some tough hits thrown his way.
Dad's Dolph saying, I have what it takes to steal the show.
And the rolling neck snap.
Ooh, sharp elbow.
And a kick. And misses on the springboard. He's a projectile now. Moves outside. What's the plan here? Oh, the reversal by R-Truth.
Kick right to the face.
He turns it around.
Back elbow smash. Nothing fancy.
Powerless position to be in right now. Dolph got bottled up there.
Watch the quickness on this.
Into the snap.
Suplex.
He is just reeling from that offense.
There's been plenty of action in this match, and the cost of that is really showing now.
Measured knee drop.
And now Dolph Ziggler's face is showing the damage of this match.
Sliding back into the action. He needs to find his way back into the ring.
The count just keeps going up.
Dolph shaky. The end of the track for him.
What's up?
Feeling like it's over for Ziggler.
Trying to end it.
1, 2, 3.
R-Truth did it. These guys feel no love for each other. Here's another look.
Your winner, R-Truth.
He really got the better of the opposition here.
I agree. It was quite the display tonight.
He was as on top of things as he could possibly be here tonight, and look how it paid off.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making her way to the ring, representing the Bad Girls, from New York, Nikita Leon.
Some would say the superstar thinks a little too much of themselves, but the tape doesn't lie. This is a serious contender for any title.
They need to loosen up, have a little fun, heck, maybe even lose a match once in a while.
What? That is horrible advice.
And representing the Bad Girls, from Florida, Jade Carr Gilbert.
I love how this person approaches their matches with dignity and honest respect for their opponents.
Oh, too bad this isn't a friendliness competition. It's a fight, and I don't think that attitude is going to do him any favors in there.
She knows she deserves to be atop this division, and a win tonight will go a long way towards that.
Have any expectations for this superstar as this match gets underway?
Yeah, I expect to see a side of her that we've only seen glimpses of. I'm talking about her mean streak really coming to the forefront.
She certainly has that malicious side of her, and it could be extremely beneficial to let it out here.
Yeah, but chomping at the bit is a superstar who's felt underrated and underappreciated as of late. And it's time for her to make everyone remember just how good she really is.
Slam! Hoping to end it early. And only a one count.
She's trying to drain some energy with that early cover.
Stomping. Ouch.
Guys, I have a feeling someone is about to get their chest caved in.
I think it's happening. My goodness.
Outside of the ring now.
What's the plan here?
Waist lock.
She's feeling the hurt here.
She can withstand the punishment, though.
Two.
Oh!
Three.
She makes her way back in under the ropes. Oh, man. Referee hit hard. Flat out power.
Wow.
A deadlift military press.
Holy moly.
Slam.
A well-timed dodge.
Big time spine buster.
Could lead to a big time win.
This one could be over.
She can end it here. She kicks at it, too.
If she keeps the pressure on, the next one might do it.
Ooh. What a punch.
That's how you stop your opponent.
A commanding rush of attacks on her here.
She just has to find a spark somehow.
She was being tested, but now finally gets some offensive learning.
Just endless knee strikes.
And a perfect kick. Kick after kick after kick.
Oh, and
she's looking for the win.
Nikita Leon.
And a very strong performance here from tonight's winner.
Yep, that's what we call a good day at the office.
Well, here comes the girl with the shiniest wizard.
A competitor that's shown she possesses tremendous heart from bell to bell.
A true inspirational superstar.
The following contest is a triple threat steel cage match and is for the women's prestigious championship. Introducing the challenger, representing the Misfits, from the Welsh Valleys, Tegan Knox.
Tegan was betrayed by her former best friend, Dakota Kai, in the first ever women's War Games match.
All that says to me is that Tegan Knox simply isn't a very good best friend. Saxton?
Saxton? I deserve my comment.
Saxton?
Well, a feel-good story every time Tegan Knox competes.
And introducing the challenger, representing the Misfits, from Dallas, Texas,
you can thank Hall of Famer Booker T for much of Ember Moon's success.
The first competitor to ever win both the women's title and women's tag team titles in NXT. Something tells me Ember's Raw is about to be served tonight.
Introducing the champion, representing the old gods from out of this world. She is the women's prestigious champion, Sheik R.
Here we go, gentlemen. Huge title match coming up.
And a huge opportunity for the champ to prove to everyone that there truly is none better in all of WWE right now.
She's been a great champion thus far, but she is facing tough competition tonight.
With this championship title in play, you can expect this match to be something special.
One thing comes to mind in an Iron Man match, guys. It's obviously a battle of physical strength and stamina, but I think mental toughness is every bit as important.
Definitely a battle of wills here, Byron, no question.
It's mind over matter. If you don't mind the pain and exhaustion, it doesn't matter.
I can't believe you just said that, Byron, but then again, I can.
Oh, shot right to the kidney, and again.
Great way to wear down your opponent. Oh, yeah, she is really showing her confidence.
Oh, catches a kick to the face.
Oh, kick connects.
Check out this power.
Rowdy Buster. Cover. some things these superstars should focus on in this match, Corey.
Getting the first point is huge. We've seen these matches won and lost on that first point. Fighting through the pain is also key. If you sustain an injury early, you'll have to fight through it the whole match.
Tegan's hopes are waning.
Gander's executing on a game plan.
Face first with a waistlock takedown.
Going for the run.
The fellaway slam. And she goes for the pin.
Broken up. And the match continues.
Double underhook applied. Butterfly suplex.
Oh, my God.
And look at her feeding off the WWE Universe's energy.
Oh, strong impact.
Moon really hitting up here.
Yeah, she's really being the aggressor lately.
Monster set up in the corner.
She's got the whole WWE Universe rallying behind her.
It's a lunar one. Is it enough here?
One, two,
three. Looking up, and the match continues.
That's teamwork.
Cool.
Double chicken wing, tiger suplex. Carefully placed stomp to the arm.
And she's using this moment to summon all of her strength.
And now, my God, what a forearm.
Right to the jaw.
Wow, clubbing blow to the back. Punishing boot. And Knox is really dialed in right now.
It's like Tegan has her opponent well figured out.
What a slap, too. Look at this. Boom. Nice.
Well, this will damage your back.
What's Ember thinking?
Taking a moment to get pumped off of this crowd's incredible energy.
The title's in jeopardy here.
I think the paradigm has shifted.
No. She's got the shoulders down. Cover. And there's the breakup. Just in the nick of time. The lunar combo. Dodges.
Off on next.
The shoulders.
Oh, no.
Backpack stunner. Ooh, a planted knee.
Ouch.
Oh, foot just stomping down. Gotta find a way to get out of this. Tossed around like a rag doll. Cover here!
Two.
Fights out in two.
What a match.
Dropped with a suplex. Basement drop kick. Challenger not looking good right now.
This match has been so back and forth. I think it could still go either way.
Right across the face.
Quick sidestep by Knox. She's getting fired up, ready to show her opponent what she's got.
Into the turnbuckle. She's got it. Got her shoulders down.
And the count's broken, keeping the match alive.
Lights out. DDT connects.
She's feeling it, and the WWE Universe is feeling it too.
Surprise.
Yeah,
her instincts are taking over.
She's got an answer for that. What a hit from Ember Moon. And she continues to take on an overbearing offense.
offense.
She's got to reestablish herself back into the match now.
Boom, nice.
Pinpointing the leg.
Punishing the leg.
Answering back.
Wicked roundhouse kick.
Sidewalk slam.
Go, what a move.
Put down face first. She's got the whole WWE Universe rallying behind her.
Going coast to coast. Face first. The challenger is in some big trouble.
There is no way this can go on for much longer.
Really getting fired up. Ooh, she hit the corner hard.
Dangerous position with your feet tied up like that. Hooked up. Backdrop suplex.
Ooh, stinging kick.
The springboard attack fails to land.
Energy. Oh, man.
The challenger is not in a great place.
Yeah, this has been a grueling Iron Man match, and you cannot deny that they are feeling it.
With a smile on their back. Oh, man.
Nice leg pick.
Specifically targeting the leg. For the win.
One, two.
Kick out and the title fight continues.
She just dug down deep there, but I don't know if she'll be able to do it again.
Hooked up. Shinbreaker.
And she's using this moment to summon all of her strength.
At this point, this is incredibly ill-advised. You're in the middle of a match.
Taking a moment to get pumped off of this crowd's incredible energy.
Gut buster. Oh, driving the elbow. And Ember has been taking an enormous amount of abuse in this match.
Yeah, here's where Tegan's fighting spirit really comes into play.
Uh-oh, watch out! Double Russian leg sweep. To the arm, terrible. Scooped up.
Follow-away slam with the bridge.
Mounting.
Chop that'll wick you up.
Into the corner. This can't be good.
There's a fisherman suplex. Hooked up. Oh, shit breaker. She's going for it.
One, two.
I can't believe it.
down to the wire. Who's going to give in first?
It's been an hellacious encounter thus far.
The tide has swung in multiple directions. It's anyone's guess how this one's gonna end.
Of the challenger keeps this match going.
You can just see how much this title means, how much one is willing to go to claim themselves as the new champion.
Up top they go.
Rowdy Buster.
This could do it. That could have been it right there. She sent flying into the corner. The future has arrived.
A man who bends limbs, joints, and time itself.
The following contest is an Elimination Chamber match and is for the Men's Prestigious Championship. Introducing the challenger, representing the crew from Tokyo, Japan, weighing in at 192 pounds, Kushida!
Harsh steel, unforgiving plexiglass, and six of the most hungry competitors in WWE. This Elimination Chamber is going to be brutal. The Spanish sensation.
A top name in Europe, ready to make a splash in NXT.
And introducing the challenger, representing High Energy, from Madrid, Spain, weighing in at 154 pounds, A-Kid!
A-Kid is well-trained in grappling, striking, and high-flying, and has already earned a great deal of success in NXT.
And where are his parents at?
Leave him alone, Corey.
Who gave A-Kid a passport without adult supervision? The challenger with a confident look on his face, more than ready for this title opportunity.
For the madness.
Oh, you know it. Or should I say, ooh, yeah, Michael.
And introducing the challenger, representing the Mega Powers, from Sarasota, Florida, weighing in at 239 pounds, Macho Man Randy Savage.
For over 16 years, this structure has played host to WWE's greatest warriors. This title match already trending on social media. The challenger knows he has a good chance of becoming champion tonight.
This is gonna be good.
WWE Universe, it's time to play the game.
Make no mistake about it, the King of Kings is here.
And introducing the challenger, representing D-Generation X, from Greenwich, Connecticut, weighing in at 255 pounds, The Game, Triple H!
Guys, I was in the arena when the Elimination Chamber debuted in 2002, and somehow the structure has become even more destructive.
He's been waiting a very long time for this title opportunity. I hope he's ready. Get ready for a showcase of reasons why everyone should follow the way.
Austin Theory is an incredible physical talent, but not always so bright.
And introducing the challenger, representing the way, from Atlanta, Georgia, weighing in at 220 pounds, Austin Theory.
I can't imagine what it must be like locked inside the unforgiving structure.
A focused challenger about to compete in perhaps the biggest match of his career.
Okay, Corey, I have a challenge for you, all right?
What?
For the first time in your life, try to be positive, man!
No.
And introducing the champion, representing the New Day, from Atlanta, Georgia, weighing in at 205 pounds, he is the men's prestigious champion, Xavier Woods!
Fellas, I've been looking forward to this match for a while, mostly because I'm outside the Elimination Chamber and not in it. Social media buzzing as it always does when this competitor defends his title. This is gonna be good.
Championship is on the line, so it's a big fight feel in this Elimination Chamber match, where we'll see Austin Theory and Xavier Woods. And awaiting in their pods, you see Triple H, Big Kid, Kushida, and Randy Savage. Theory gets fended off.
He's heading up top.
Thinking big.
On the top. Double axe handle connects.
To the chest.
Xavier Woods with the early cover.
The challenger stays in the match with a kick out.
Impressive one count, but still very early.
DDT.
He gets sent down to the floor. On the outside now.
No place is safe in the Elimination Chamber, but the outside is especially dangerous.
Perfectly aimed strike by Woods.
Now, trampling the up.
Will this be enough? Kick out at one.
He's not letting fatigue set in or get the better of it.
He steps foot in the ring again. Xavier Woods up the turnbuckles.
Uh-oh. This is about to go from bad to worse.
Heading back to the ring.
Oh, he's got him up high. The fallaway slam.
Starting to take its toll.
Nice takedown. And Theory is keeping the match at his pace.
Theory is doing the job of breaking the opposition down.
There they go.
He is truly feeling it right now. As well he should.
Picture perfect drop kick.
Up to the top rope now. Blast off.
Perfect leg drop from the top.
Into the pin attempt. Kick out just in time.
He's determined to keep this matchup going.
Brain Buster. Goes into the pin. There's two. The champ just beats the three count.
Just barely, but it counts.
Elbow smash.
He is a sight to behold. Take a picture while you can, everyone.
The challenger eating up some damage. And Theory fights back.
Yeah. Ooh, dropped right on their face.
And set him up. Oh, and into the hands.
That's going to hurt.
Whatever's playing here can't be good. From the champion.
I didn't think we'd see a kick out there.
Hooked up. Great power. Inverted suplex.
Move for his opponent. Wheelbarrow face buster. Nice.
Gentlemen, hope you brought your flashlight.
Lost in the woods.
But champions need to finish the job.
Every kick out taking so much energy to muster.
Out of the ring on the chamber floor now. Now that'll do some serious damage.
He is revving up the engine. He's not going to let anything stop him.
Punch right in the head.
Theory is out of the way.
He has him right where he wants him.
The game is won.
Here he goes. Two, three, no.
Somehow, some way, he is still in this.
Okay, he's re-entering the ring.
Look at him. Pride and pull.
And this has got to be it.
Going right after the neck.
Neck breaker. And the champ can't keep the shoulders down.
I can't believe it. He just won't go away.
Take your time. Enjoy it.
He catches a kick with a counter.
Back suplex.
Oh, look at this.
Two.
And there's the cover.
A long 2.5 in the waning moments of this match.
Seeing right now.
No one can.
Wheels turning. What does the cerebral assassin have in store? The challenger eating up some damage. That's going to sting. These competitors have been unloading on each other since the bell. Just looking for that window of opportunity.
And now might be the time to seize the moment. Now's the time to keep the pressure on.
Will this be enough?
Smart, taking the one to catch your breath.
The sound of this crowd is deafening.
He may get the three count right here.
I think so.
One, two.
He's reminding his competition that they'll only ever be second best.
Are you kidding me?
Continually punishing, man.
Setting him up for the Kushida with great timing. Heads out, and he has all the time he wants.
Ooh, amazing agility.
There's some power behind that punch.
That'll fillet your chest.
On the outside now.
No place is safe in the Elimination Chamber, but the outside is especially dangerous.
And this one might be headed ringside. Back in the ring now.
Let him have this moment. He's earned it.
Out of the ring. What's his plan?
Hope you brought your flashlight.
Lost in the
hope he landed here. He climbs into the ring.
This crowd is on pins and needles.
The WWE Universe is ready to erupt. Are we close to the beginning of the end?
He leaves. Does he have him here? No. He breaks the ref's count after one.
How is the challenger still in this match?
Producing a trampling.
Tossed into the corner.
Looking vulnerable on that top turnbuckle.
Byron, what are these superstars doing?
I have no clue, but we're about to find out.
Wait a minute, it looks like
something coming from Kushida.
He's staring his opponent down, getting into that zone.
Challenger's a little worse.
Look to the gut.
I have a theory what's coming next.
Challenger.
Thought he had it.
You gotta be kidding me.
Oof. Kid finds it. Oh, man. You can see he is feeling it now.
Going right to the kidneys.
Caught him right in the jaw.
Oh, what a shot.
This superstar could go all day.
Oh, saw it coming.
Look at this.
Ooh, close lines.
Good Lord.
So effective.
Savage loaded in there.
Shot to the patella. Uh-oh.
He's staring his opponent down, getting into that zone.
Cover! Two count!
Oh my, still alive!
How this match is still going.
Drop across the shoulders.
Xavier Woods has been eliminated.
The ref not even getting to one.
You see the look on a challenger's face. So close to becoming champion, but the champ won't stay down.
A new strategy is needed right about now. That couldn't end things. What energy in the arena tonight.
I love it.
Off the turnbuckles.
What's he gonna do? Oh, you can tell he's feeling it now. This fight is pumping him up.
Stop gloating and put your attention back to the match.
From way up.
Got it. New champion.
I know this six-man Elimination Chamber match is going to be the topic of conversation at many a dinner table tomorrow.
Here is your winner and new men's prestigious champion, Macho Man Randy Savage.
What a shift into the tides with this championship match.
Talk about history in the making. This is literally one for the history books. when we got to witness it up close and personal.
Stop making this about you, Saxton. This is about the new champ.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall on the way to the ring at a combined weight of 516 pounds. Jim the Anvil Neidhart and Bret the Hitman Hart, the Hart Foundation.
If you looked up tag team wrestling in the dictionary, these two would be the definition. Absolute masters at the tag team craft.
And if you ask me, he's probably a little more motivated than usual, given who his opposition is here tonight.
And while I understand there's bad blood here, he has to be careful not to become so enraged that he loses his cool.
They're here!
And their opponents, at a combined weight of 498 pounds, the Empire of Pain!
The moment this match was announced, the WWE Universe has expected a classic. I think it is destined to deliver.
Well, he's been itching to prove he's the better superstar, and now's his chance, guys.
And you can bet he's going to come out of the gates hot. Like you said, Michael, he's been waiting a long time for this.
Tag team action underway, truly one of the hallmarks of sports entertainment.
That's right, Cole. As a former tag team champion myself, I have to say these matches hold a special place in my heart.
Right between the shoulder blades.
With the tag is Bret Hart.
Boom! On the roundhouse. Here he comes off the tag. In off the tag.
Oh, the face has been planted.
Well-placed kick to the gut.
Another damaging
Bang.
Kick.
Clothesline!
Nice combo.
Brutality. Sharp clothesline.
I don't like the look in his eye here, folks.
From the top, splash!
Look at him totally vibing with the WWE Universe right now.
Care. Quick reaction to Hart there.
Tag. Punch.
Tags him in.
Oh, nasty combination.
That's how you hurt your opponent.
Strong kick.
My goodness.
Draped across the top rope.
Clubbing forearm. Into the cover.
And he makes the save for his team. Look at him. Pride and poise personified.
He's certainly lining him up, but he's wasting too much time. And finds a counter.
Oh, sweep. Nicely done.
Shoulders are down. Bad suplex.
Very nice.
He saw it. He really thought that was it.
Well placed kick.
What are we about to see?
Oh, knee right to the hands.
Who won the race? Charlie's horse.
Tough position to be caught in here. Check your face after that one.
He's lost some of his win now.
Sudden cut off from Brett. Springboard.
Oh, man. Inverted backbreaker.
Ow.
Just breaking down the opponent.
And the electricity of this moment is coursing through his veins.
Tag is made, and he's coming in hot.
Tied up between the ropes. It's about to get worse. Look at these knee strikes.
He's going for the pin. This could be it. A defiant. kick out after one.
Right now, I just don't know what it's going to take.
And this might not have a pleasant ending. Fighting free there, and that can be all the space that is needed.
Connects on the kick.
Placed in the corner.
Oh, look at his aggression in the corner.
Yeah, boot right in the jaw.
While you can, everyone.
Oh, look at this. Kicks.
Oh, man. Good grief. Turn your lights out.
Ow. Bam. Ooh. Able to interrupt the attack. Neck breaker.
Very nice.
For the pin and the win.
Yes.
Still has some fight left.
Ah, look at this, just cranking it out. Cranking the head. Tag made, fresh man in.
The anvil.
Uppercuts. He's in complete control.
His partner's got to be thankful for that.
What a save, Corey.
That's what a partner's for.
Anvil got caught with a reversal.
Counter after counter. Reciprocating the initial reversal.
Earled away. God. He may get the three count right here.
This is it.
And there's the save.
Let's keep fighting. Wasting absolutely no respect on his opponent. You gotta love it.
Uh-oh.
Face first.
Jim, the Anvil Neidhart is taking a lot of damage. I'm not sure how much more he can take.
These are dire straits for him. He needs to be extra cautious now.
Oh, what a kick. Vicious.
Oh, man.
Tags in.
And now he's giving you all another chance to simply take it all in.
Got the tag. Got the tag.
Settle. Choke slam.
Will it be?
One, two.
And a kick out at two.
He just won't give up.
He's in off the tag.
Shooter cinched in.
Excellently executed.
Sharp pass save. Just doesn't get him here.
Corey, this team's on fire. I mean, I don't know how you stop them.
I don't know if you can. They're firing on all cylinders.
And the WWE fans absolutely love them. I mean, it is so much fun to watch.
You don't have to like them, but you got to respect them. These two get it done inside the ring.
The following contest is the Royal Rumble match. The two superstars that drew number one and number two will start in the ring at the same time. Other superstars will join in the order that they drew. This will continue until all 20 superstars have entered the ring. Eliminations occur when a superstar is thrown over the top rope with both feet landing on the floor. The last superstar in the ring will be declared the Royal Rumble winner and go on to face the champion of their choice at WrestleMania. Introducing the participants. First, representing the Steiner Brothers from Detroit, Michigan, weighing in at 270 pounds, Rick Steiner.
The question hovering above this situation is, how bad do you want it? What are you willing to go through? How far are you willing to push yourself to win the Royal Rumble?
Rules are simple. Toss your opponent over the top rope, both feet hit the floor, and then you are eliminated. For Bobby Lashley, business is always good.
And introducing the individual who drew number two, representing the Hurt Business, from Colorado Springs, Colorado, weighing in at 273 pounds, the almighty Bobby Lashley.
A truly astounding physical specimen, military trained, countless amateur accolades, and a dominant MMA career. I talked to Lashley earlier today. He said tonight he's in a bad mood and he might not let go of the Hurt Lock.
Who's gonna make him stop?
Give it a shot, Saxton.
I'm good.
Look at the physique.
What can a victory here in a Royal Rumble match do for a superstar's career, Corey?
It etches your name in stone as a legend and provides you with the opportunity of a lifetime. Is that enough, or should I keep going?
That immortality awaits one of these superstars. In a matter of minutes, we'll find out which one.
Dominance! Power slam! Boy, the time just flies, doesn't it?
The Spinebuster!
This crowd is truly unworthy of his incredible magnificence.
The sound of this crowd is deafening.
A competitor has been eliminated.
Start counting, Saxton.
One, two, three.
We could be here all day.
Power.
I think you're right.
Saw it coming.
Right to the gut.
Fist connects.
Oh, man.
Ouch.
Nice sharp backhand.
That didn't go Lashley's way.
He's getting a huge boost right now from all those chants and cheers.
Corey, there are so many statistics about which number drawn has resulted in the most Royal Rumble match winners, but what should a competitor watch out for?
Well, things get really crazy in there when the ring's crowded. Bodies fly all over the place. You've got to proceed with caution and pick your spots. That's especially true for larger superstars. Monsters and giants are such threats that we've seen the entire field team up to eliminate just one superstar.
A competitor has been eliminated.
Drop.
Oh, uncorked a big punch. Reversal by the Undertaker.
Ooh, body shot.
Haymaker connects.
Here's the arm wringer, followed by the leg drop.
Gut buster.
Across the shoulder. Filthy.
He deflects it right back.
Big ball.
Driven down with an elevated flatliner.
Oh, kick right in the face. Oh, what a nasty knee lift. Left side. Bam. Spine buster.
Sharp elbows to the body, looking to fight his way out.
Boom, right the button. Forward, oh. Smash!
And being manhandled by a bear.
Here they come.
Look at him totally vibing with the WWE Universe right now. The adrenaline is pumping, and the WWE Universe is on his side.
Sharp punch.
Already. We're about to get another one.
Big bam. That might be it. Wasting no time getting his shoulder up.
It'll take more than that to hold him down.
He's in for something bad. And Lashley saw it was coming.
Look at this display of power.
Inverted power slam.
That's going to hurt. Kevin Nash appearing uneasy here.
Right back with a reversal. Slam! Little gut punch. Nasty. Forearm. Oh, that's just disrespect right there.
Caught with a punch. Counting it down. Who is it going to be?
Ooh, that'll leave a mark.
Change the
complexion of this match, Michael.
He's burying elbows in the midsection.
Giving up on that elimination.
You gotta spend your energy wisely in this match.
And they failed to hit the mark.
Oh,
which superstar is this going to be?
A big splash! Oh, that got turned around on Dawkins. Here he is, and he's geared up!
I would get out of his way if I were in the ring.
Great wherewithal on the counter! Oh, man! What a strike!
What a shot!
Elbow smash!
There's a gorilla.
Up and down, not done yet.
Into a moonsault, what a combo! This could be it, elimination time.
Oh, this could be the end here.
Boom! Oh, Lashley with good timing on the reversal. Catches the leg. Clothesline takes him down again.
Ouch.
Double kick combination.
Who's it going to be, fellas?
Strongest flag.
He's getting a huge boost right now from all those chants and cheers.
Stomp to finish it off.
This has got trouble written all over it.
Ooh, pinpointing the trachea.
You have the sense that fatigue is starting to become a factor at this point.
Make no illusions on it.
Keith Lee has been eliminated.
This match grinding him down a little.
And he had Ray's number there. Powered from the suplex.
This is right for him.
DDT.
Lashley out of the way.
Textbook neckbreaker.
He's one step ahead there.
He saw that one coming.
Finish it off.
Who's it gonna be?
You never want to find yourself in a spot like this.
Straight impact on the throat.
Oh, clothesline!
Oh, clothesline.
Oh, oh, oh. Look who it is. Oh, right, right. X-Pac able to adapt.
To the gun.
Back to the neck breaker.
Vicious attack.
There's some power behind that punch.
Catches a punch.
Connecting on the DDT. Back out.
Did you see that?
Knife edge chop echoing through the arena.
Mysterio's in.
Oh, red in there.
Big punch.
chum in the water at this point.
Wasting absolutely no respect on his opponent. You gotta love it.
And Dawkins has been eliminated.
Enabled to counter.
And Lashley has been eliminated.
Great reversal.
Oh, man, you can see he is feeling it now.
Elusiveness from X-Pac.
And Scott Hall able to reverse that. And a corner he goes. A perfectly placed target. Boom. Sit-out slam. Great counter. Oh, he's got him here. He's got him. And
the WWE Universe is pouring more fuel on his fire right now. Landed face first.
He has a task at hand, but prefers to be showboating right now.
Big overhand.
Vice-like grip on the throat, up and down with a choke slam.
Look at him. Pride and poise personified.
Oh, the stop.
Finn turns it around.
Oh, sling blade. Followed up with a...
And a basement dropkick.
Getting set up for something in the corner. We could have an elimination here.
These two have to be flawless here. There is no room for mistakes.
It's not looking good.
Boom! It's over! Winner of the Rumble!
There's a reason the Royal Rumble is the biggest and best event of the year, folks. Take another look.
So many other superstars, they have punched their ticket to the main event of WrestleMania.